Hey guys, Jubal here. Just wanted to let you know of a little bug I found in DayZ. So, for some reason, I put a fireplace kit in my backpack, and the thing doesn't want to come out after I added logs to it. Now, I found a way to actually fix it. If you don't have enough space in your inventory, like you can see as I don't right here, you can't move the fireplace around or anything. But if you make 4 slots available in your inventory, you can right-click the fireplace kit, detach firewood, and you are good to go.